Hi everyone, and welcome back to A Plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Elsie.
Today is part two of an article called Let Your Inner Star Shine. Now, yesterday we learned that Becky and Amanda are friends at school.
身为好朋友的彼此一定要互相帮忙。Their school has a talent show every year, and their teacher, Mr. Liu, wants every student to take part.
But Amanda doesn't want to. She hates performing in front of large crowds.
害羞又害怕的 Amanda 不想参加。Becky then tells her a trick, 也就是运用想象力。She can picture the audience with no hair. Amanda says this didn't work for her last time, though.
Becky says that she will sing one of her favorite songs, but Amanda can't sing.
Becky 这时候帮 Amanda 想到一个好方法。Becky then says to Amanda, should lip sync, 对嘴假唱。This is just mouthing the words without making any sounds.
They watch some videos together and Amanda starts thinking to herself. Let's read through today's article to find out what she does.